everyone, welcome to my channel. And today I have turned into a cook, so I will show you to cook some really amazing dishes. So aaj hum banane ja rahe hain chole. Yes, my friends often say ki ye to kuch bhi banati hai to tasty ban jata hai, but aisa nahi hai, I think, while cooking. To chaliye shuru karte hain fir.
The ingredients are some chopped onion, tomato, chilies, kasturi methi, some ginger and garlic, oil, chole which is boiled already, and some haldi, namak and all the normal spices, dhania powder and jeera powder, garam masala and grinder to grind them all. So first we will put these onions and ginger, garlic, everything with the chilies and grind them to make a masala paste. Now it is finely grinded, as you can see, and you can also store this paste to use it later. Now we will make some tomato puree, similarly by grinding the tomatoes. Now pour some refined oil into the container and some sugar just to make the color red. When it becomes red, put the paste which we prepared from the garlic, ginger and onions. There you go. So you can put this paste according to your convenience. If you want more spicy and more masala, you can put little more. So I'll just keep it low. After a minute, put some salt, haldi powder and some red chili powder and jeera, dhania, and mix it well. Now let it fry for a few minutes. You can cover the lid if you want. After it is completely fried, bring the tomato puree and put into it and then mix it well. You can put little water also. Now allow it to be cooked very properly for a few minutes.
I can cook anything, but ye hai ki I don't like chole. But since abhi sabzi nahi hai corona ke time pe, to I am cooking chole and I think it's turning out good. Let's see.
And now it's cooked properly. Let's mix it well and then put the boiled chole. I hope you guys know how to boil choles. Just soak it overnight with water and then just pressure cooker mein siti laga lo. Panche. I forgot to put the salt, so I'm putting little more now and put some garam masala. Now add some kasturi methi and then mix it well. Leave it for 5 minutes. वेल मुझे तो अभी से ही अच्छा दिख रहा है, सो इसको कवर कर लीजिए एंड देन जस्ट कुक इट इन अ लो फ्लेम. एंड नाउ इट्स ऑलमोस्ट ड्राई, विल पुट सम वाटर, मिक्स इट वेल अगेन एंड देन कवर द लीड टू गेट इट ड्राई. जितना आपको पानी चाहिए उतना रखिए, इट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू योर विश. एंड नाउ एट द एंड पुट सम गरम मसाला एंड इट्स ऑलमोस्ट रेडी. And we are done. Now serve hot to eat with roti or paratha or anything like rice also. Doesn't it look yum? Oh yes, it was. Ta-da! And it's ready.
So this was my experiment cooking chole for the first time. And agar aapko mera video acha lage to subscribe karna mat bhuliye. I will be posting more videos very very soon. Bye bye, stay healthy and stay safe and stay home guys. See you.